हेलो गाइस, दिस इज़ वैभव एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड टुडे वी आर अनबॉक्सिंग द दिस स्मार्ट वॉच लाइक फॉक्सिन फॉक्सीफिट एक्टिव। सो दिस इज़ द बॉक्स एंड वी हैव अ मल्टीपल फीचर्स हियर। इन द बैक यू विल सी द 1.5 इंचेस मेटल स्क्रीन, ओके, विद द फुल टच डिस्प्ले। वी हैव SP2 मॉनिटर, वी हैव 24 आवर्स हीट सेंसर and 200 as a watch faces. That's pretty interesting. Similarly, we are having 7 sports mode and the real time notification along with IP68 rating. We have a magnetic charging also. So let's open the box. Okay. Oh God. This looks simply premium. See, this is the entire strap is made by fully metal. Okay, in the top it is written as a Foxin for the extraordinary individuals. Oh, let's look impressive again. So this is the watch. You can wear this. Similarly, you are having a they have given the magnetic charger. Here it is. You can charge your watch by clubbing this cable. So, and there is a few documentation. So this is the documentation, Foxin for the extraordinary individual. And this is a warranty card you are having for this. Similarly, this is a warranty card and the for the 1 year. You have to download this particular Dafit app for activating this watch. So this is it, and I'll show you this is, you can unplug this also and you can put another strap. It's very easy. See, ये फंस गया लगता है। ओके, नो, कोई बात नहीं। या आफ्टर इंस्टॉलिंग एंड चार्जिंग दिस डिवाइस वी केम अक्रॉस दिस काइंड ऑफ आइकॉन। सी, दिस इज द टाइम एंड द डेट एंड द व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज गोइंग ऑन। एंड दिस इज द मेन मेनू स्क्रीन वेयर इन यू कैन सी द सेवरल ऑप्शंस आर देयर। सी, दिस इज द हार्ट रेट। So you can monitor your the heart rate. Okay, similarly you are having oxygen rate also. So this is the pulse rate option. You can check your pulse rate at any time. This is the music mode. You can play any of the music. Okay, similarly you have a footstep mode. So how many step you have walked the entire day, that you can count. Similarly, you have a camera. And most important, you have to download this particular Dafit app, wherein you can monitor each and every. You have to connect this your watch to your mobile by selecting this, and there is a night mode also. You can check it out. Yeah. So this is the sleep mode. Yeah, this is the sleep mode also. You can check on this. So this is a pretty good watch, you can see, and see the responsiveness of the UI is also good. But there's only one lag, that they have provided LCD screen. Apart from that, there's no any point to complain about this particular watch, because it is having metal frame. Basically all body is made from the metal. Similarly, you can in this particular box you have given the two strap, that is, this is for your casual purpose. And if you change this and you can wear, you can align with this particular strap and you can make it as your day-to-day official purpose. So this is the key features for this particular watch. So it's a quite quick responsiveness. If you want to make an exercise and you're in meditation mode, then you can on this particular mode. You can on this mode. You can similarly change the different modes also. Here there's a walking, running, cycling, skipping, badminton, football, depend upon whatever you're having. See, now I have just activated the football mode. If I close this and I can move to my previous screen. Yeah. Now this is closed. So these are the few things that you can check it out. So these are the few updates about this particular watch. You can use this and it's looking pretty nice. Overall the body and the overall the feel of this particular watch, it's make quite impressive that you can, if you wear this watch, I can wear it right now. So let's see how it look to me. Yeah, now I wear this. You can use it for the casual purpose. Now this exercise is time too short to save. Save it. Yeah. So these are the few things. You have to align this particular watch with your mobile. Now if I click on the steps, you can check on the basis of the day-to-day steps. Sound, it is running mode. On the basis of week, you can check out your steps also, month wise, week wise, day wise. If I'm closing this, you can check your heart rate also. You have to download this particular app to monitor whatever the activity you have done it. So this is it. Stay tuned to my YouTube channel for more update, and just comment on the comment box how do you like this unboxing, and just let me know and which are the few videos that you wanted to view for this particular channel. So stay tuned. Goodbye.